Okay, this is a classic question. Is zero even or odd? And the answer is going to surprise you. First, most of the people will say zero is even and then we are done, right? Firstly, why is it even? Well, we have to remember what an even number is. By definition, it's just a multiple of 2. So, all I'm going to do is write zero as a multiple of 2. And all we have to do is just say 2 times zero. Hey, that is a multiple of 2, so 0 is even. So 0 is even, and then we are done. But in fact, I'm going to tell you, 0 is both even and also odd. Why? Well, have a look. Right here, 0 is an even number. I'll just say an even number. By the way, you never use like even or odd for decimal or fractions. This is a whole number, right? So 0 is an even number. That's okay. Now, why did I say 0 is both even or odd? Well, I'm talking about the following. I'll just say but. Ready? If you look at the function f of x, it's equal to 0. So this is the 0 function. This is both. I know that's how I write b. Anyways, this is both even and odd function. Why though? Well, let's check the definition of an even function. This right here means f of negative x is equal to f of x. So let's have a look. F of x is equal to 0. If I want to check f of negative x, well, guess what? That will still be just 0 because there's no x, I will just have 0. Well, that's the same as original, right? So that's just the same as f of x. So this is certainly true. So therefore, it's an even function. Done. Now, why is this odd? Well, by definition, for the odd function, it means f of negative x, we can look at that as negative of f of x. So if we check f of negative x, well, yes, that's again 0, but 0 is the same as negative 0. How wonderful. And then for this 0 here, oh my goodness, that's the same as f of x. So this is indeed negative f of x. Therefore, 0, this right here, it's an even function. It's an odd function. Yeah. And if you graph it, here is the deal. To graph y it's equal to 0, f of x is equal to 0, To graph y it's equal to 0, it's just like this. This is certainly even because it's left and right balanced. This is also odd because if you rotate 180 degrees, you get back to the original. So this is both even or odd. Pretty cool, huh?